नमस्कार फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू होम्योपैथी अड्डा। दिस इज योर होस्ट डॉक्टर गौतम दास। लेट अस कैरी ऑन आवर अड्डा टुडे ऑन बुक रिव्यू। वेलकम इन बुक रिव्यू। मेनी टाइम आई एम आस्क्ड फॉर लर्निंग होम्योपैथी व्हिच बुक्स टू बी रीड। हैनिमन्स ऑर्गेनॉन ऑफ मेडिसिन ट्रांसलेटेड बाय डॉक्टर आर डजन एंड डॉक्टर विलियम बोडिक कंबाइंड 5th and 6th edition. But Dr. Jettikan says, Dr. Hahnemann's Organon is a strong, rich source of knowledge, but it is long in sentence and very condensed and difficult for many to understand. When one has fully comprehends the principle, then he can read Hahnemann's Organon with the deepest satisfaction. The subject is so deep, so difficult to comprehend. Once a most scholarly, deep thinking man said to me, Kent, I have read your Kent philosophy 5 times and am still reading it, and now I began to understand Hahnemann's Organon. To learn the Materia Medica, one must master Hahnemann's Organon, after which the symptomatology and the Organon go hand in hand. For learning Organon of medicine, first homeopathic philosophy, then the Organon of medicine, Materia Medica, repertory side by side. In homeopathic philosophy, Dr. Jettikan lecture on homeopathic philosophy, Dr. H. A. Roberts, the principle and art of cure by homeopathy, Dr. Stuart Tose, the genius of homeopathy, Homeopathy, the Science of Therapeutic by Dr. C. Dunham, the Principle and Practice of Homeopathy by Dr. Richard Hughes. In chronic disease, Hahnemann's Chronic Disease Theory and Practical, 2 volumes, the Chronic Marasm, Sura, Pseudosura and Psychosis, Volume 1 and 2 by Dr. J. H. Allen. In Materia Medica, Herring's Guiding Symptom, 10 volumes, Allen's Keynote with Notes, Clinical Materia Medica of Farrington, Homeopathic Drug Picture of Dr. M. L. Tyler, Lecture on Homeopathic Materia Medica by Dr. J. T. Kent, Hahnemann's Materia Medica Pura, 2 volumes, Encyclopedia of Pure Materia Medica, 12 volumes by Dr. T. F. Allen. Therapeutics and Repertories. Bodick Pocket Manual of Homeopathic Materia Medica, Pointer to Common Remedies by Dr. M. L. Tyler, Kent Repertory. Conclusion. These are the basic sources of textbooks must read carefully to learn homeopathy. Namaskar, that's enough for today. Bye bye till for next episode.